Undoubtedly, the newly changing global context in all aspects of recent geopolitical, geoeconomic, and political social development, such as the rising anti-globalization movement and protectionism, rising nationalism and populist policies, rising temperatures in conflict across some region, combined with a prolonged economic slowdown, have generated many new challenges for our national and regional development.